Do you understand that, or are you just reading the Chinese?
I just reading the Chinese.
Okay, right. I was just curious. 其实我们今天就是在做一个社会实验。
你就是会说中文。你欺负我，我不会说。我跟你讲，我丢死人了，完了。你忘记我吧，我也忘记你吧，忘记彼此吧，真的忘记。
没事，我们。What's up, guys？ 我是可以老胖马思睿。最近呢，我在网上看到了一个视频，就是一个人在韩国去了最顶尖的一些大学，然后想看韩国人的英文到底怎么样。那我自己在中国这么长时间，就觉得有很多中国的大学生什么的英文说得非常好。所以呢，今天我来到北外，就是很多人都跟我说的是英文说得最好的一个大学，然后就想看大家英文到底怎么样。我觉得应该比韩国的学生。I'm trying to get out of here to the subway, and I'm a little bit lost. Do you know how to get out of here? Are you?
Which line do you want to choose?
I'm trying to get to Dongdaemun. So.
Get what?
To Dongdaemun.
What is Dongdaemun?
Dongdaemun on line two. So.
What about the bus stop?
Well, I guess.How do I get out of the campus? Can you just kind of tell me that? Are you a student here?
Yeah, I'm a student from
East.
Okay.
And there is a gate of BFSU, the East Gate. And then you have to turn left.
Man, you're like a math. That's impressive. Okay.
Do I have a phone?
Yeah, but no internet. So there's no map on it.
All right.
Are you a student here, I guess?
Yes,
your English is super good. Are you studying English?
Okay. Or? Yes, okay. I can lead you to the subway station because I have to buy something to sit around.
No, I mean, I think I got it. Just 往那边走，然后左拐，到了那个门口再左拐，对吧？然后再一直往前走，有个红绿灯，然后。
Chinese.
Are you an English major or what are you studying?
No, I am majoring in
accounting. Okay.That's cool. Well, you know, like how many minutes walk it is?
About 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Okay.
I'm not sure.
All right. How did you learn your English? I guess like you speak super well.
I take a lot of English courses.
Okay. 好，其实我们现在做就是一个社会实验。
你干嘛？
I'm trying to get out of here. I was trying to find the subway, and I'm kind of lost.
Do we have a mobile phone?
Yeah, but I don't have data.
Fine. Turn right.
All right.
And in the first corner, turn left. That's the subway.
Your English is super good, man.
No, I learn Russian.
You're learning Russian?
Yeah, yeah.
But why is your English?
Because we all learn English. Yeah.
Okay. All right. 反正今儿我们这儿再拍一个。哎。Well, he's either running to get to his class or to get away from me as fast as possible.
那我们大家聊这些比较简单的话题，像问路什么的都很顺利，所以我们就决定要问一些稍微高级一点、高难度的问题。Let's go.
Hey, excuse me. No. No. Headphones? Or just ignoring me?Your English is really good. Are you?
No.
Are you?
Because I'm now studying Portuguese, so I
Portuguese.
Yes, I forgot a lot of English.
Are you an English major? Your English is really good, actually.
but I lost a lot of it because Portuguese. Sorry about that.
I need to go to the play the volleyball with my.
Okay, alright.
Can you do exam? I need help.
Okay, 其实我们刚才做的就是一个社会实验，然后。
Oh.
How long have you been studying Portuguese?
I'm just freshman here. Yeah.
Okay, alright. Why did you choose that language?
It's a little bit complicated. I love to imitate, but.
Okay.
My grandma's or.Because I'm learning Portuguese, I'm all just gone.
好，没事。其实我中文也就是模仿人学的，所以就。Você porque quer falar português? Eu tenho muitos anos que não falo português, mas eu falo espanhol. 很糟，我们自己没了。 If you could learn anything, is there any like specific language that you would want to learn?
German.
German. Okay. Why is that? That seems like an unusual choice.
Because I heard some songs. Okay, give me fun. Ah, 好烦。
This is like this, about love. Okay. I don't know, I just, someone told me that this is beautiful. Okay, so I try. You understand that, or are you just reading the Chinese?
I just read in Chinese.
Okay, that's cool.
I believe.
Yeah.
Anything else?
No, I was just curious. 其实我们今天就是在做一个社会实验。
你就是会说中文，欺负我，我不会说。我跟你讲，我丢人了，完了。你忘记我吧，我也忘记你吧，忘记彼此吧，真的忘记。
哎，其实你英文说的挺好的啊。
那你不要笑了，你越笑我越尴尬。
那我不要吓到你，待会我们再拍个视频。
我完成了。开始说脏话了我。
哦，我们这个是打算发到微博还有哔哩哔哩。如果你不介意的话。
我可以吧。啊，我大一。
在的过程当中，我们发现有一些人强调他们是大一的、大二的学生。确实，这些年级的不同就会导致有不同的水平。所以呢，我们看一些高年级的学生英文怎么样。
Yeah, do you speak English?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I'm doing a little like questionnaire.
Yeah.
Wanted to just get to know, like, see how much experience people have here abroad. I was wondering, have you ever left China? Have you ever been abroad?
Actually not, but do you want to get some information about international students? Actually, I have a kind of statistics I made before. If you don't mind, if you want some, you know, statistics, I think I can search it for you.
English major? Or
actually, no, I'm Japanese major.
You're a Japanese major,
yeah,
okay.
So sometimes my pronunciation will be affected by that.
So you've never been abroad then?
Actually not, but this summer vacation I'm going to Japan.
Okay, cool.
So,
why'd you choose Japanese, I guess?
Actually, before I entered this university, I got four choices, but you know, among that, I like Japanese most. I don't have the English choices, actually.
Okay.
I'm taking a very special test, including the interview and the both English and the Chinese. And after that, they combine my college entrance examination and, you know, of Japanese. So
okay.
I got some...
Your English is super good though. Like,
yeah. Not that. Actually, it become not as good as before. Let me search for that.
So, I mean, is this a good place to study Chinese? Would you say?
Yes. Yeah. Actually, you know, our school features the language teaching, and almost the best language university in China. So,
what's the number one?
I think that we are the number
one. Okay, okay. Actually, 其实今天我们就在做一个社会实验，然后就是在看这边大家英文水平怎么样。
啊，你中文说的也太好了吧！天哪。
Sorry, do you speak English?
Yeah.
I'm looking to sign up for Chinese classes here. Do you know where that might be?
Chinese class is the tutoring of Chinese.
I guess so. I just heard that this is a really good university to learn Chinese at. So I decided to come by.
You have already found a class or?
No, I just wanted to come in and ask about it. Are you a student here?
I am a student.
Okay, are you an English major or?
No, I'm a major in Swedish.
Swedish, okay, why is your English so good?
Maybe I study English from a very young age.
Oh, okay. Have you been to the US or the UK or something?
No, I just went to Indonesia before. So you can go with me and
show you
the buildings.
Okay, actually, 其实我们现在做的就是一个社会实验，然后就是想，
哎呦我的天
啊，对，decide like right now, I want to know this language, be able to speak this language. Is there anything that comes to mind?
Maybe Italian.
Italian? Why?
Because it's the origin of modern art,
Okay.
I'm really interested in the art in Italy, and maybe if I get to know the language, I could know more about the history and its culture.
其实我今天就在做一个社会实验，就要看大家在北外这边英文水平怎么样。
我已经很久没有说英文，我已经两年没有说了。
是吗？
因为我已经就是研究生读两年了，对，就有些表达已经想不起来了。
But did you study abroad in the U.S. and the U.K. or were you just visiting?
No, I traveled.
That's really good.
总体来说呢，我跟 Danny 特别吃惊，大家英文说的这么溜，而且这些非英语专业的人还是说的挺流利的。那我们还想特别感谢，一是北外的学生对我们这么热情，愿意帮助这个完全不会说中文的老外，然后想感谢北外还是允许我们在那边拍摄。那这是我跟 Danny 第一次拍这么一个视频，我们觉得特别好玩。那如果你想让我们拍类似的同样的一个视频，可以跟我们说应该去哪儿测一测大家的英文水平。That's it for today, guys. 如果你喜欢这个视频，记得关注、点赞、转发。And see you guys next time. Bye bye. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Mr. Charlie Puth on keys.